Shayna Baszler here looking ready for action. A superstar known for her very technical, very methodical style in the ring. That catch-as-catch-can style that drives her offense. Considered a submission magician.
Baszler said it herself. Whoever's in the ring with her, they have three very clear options. Tap, snap, or nap. More superstars could learn a thing or two about succinctness from Baszler.
Her style definitely leaves little room for interpretation outside of those three very clear directives.
And with Nikki Bella, she's made herself known as the powerhouse of the women's division, standing tall against her opponents by really honing in on the strength and power aspects of her game.
And making it look easy in the process. Nikki not backing down from anyone in this one.
She's fighting back.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the back. Ooh. An agile escape.
She was clearly waiting for that.
First DDT. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Oh! Just dropped her like she was nothing.
Baszler turns it around.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Solid punch. Shayna Baszler loves to work in slow, methodical style and pace in the ring. And I imagine she'll maintain that strategy here tonight. It hasn't steered her wrong yet. Saw that one coming.
And connects.
Turns that back on Nikki.
No, from a call of dentist.
She manages to get control.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Face first. Rolling into a monkey flip.
She's taking a beating here.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
And what a throw that was. Shayna showing her technique. Knew what was coming there.
Doing whatever it takes.
Stops Baszler's attack right there.
WWE fans now pinning the arm down and
malicious.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Put down face first. Ooh.
All measured up.
A drop kick to the back.
Well scouted by Baszler. Ooh, what a thorough club.
It's TO'd. Oh. And Baszler had it scouted.
Gut wrench applied. Big time suplex. But there's more to come.
Flip.
Dodges out of the way.
Baszler going to that intimidation well.
To end it at all.
swings and momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Nikki Bella perhaps looking to end this.
And a neck attack 2.0.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
What?
You gotta be kidding me. Everyone here is in shock.
That has to be an infuriating close call for Nikki. She thought she had.
Driver submission. Tap out.
Wow, what a win. Nikki Bella with the victory.
Here is your winner, Nikki.